General Mills, thank you for coming so far to see us. Could you start by giving us a little bit of a background into the Australian Army's priorities as it comes to its recapitalisation efforts in terms of armoured vehicle fleet?
Thanks very much for the question. Last year, the Australian Government released the 2016 Australian Defence White Paper in response to security challenges.